Jimi Hendrix said about women playing rock and roll, it will be looked at like aliens. It's absolutely true. When I was 13, I asked my parents for a guitar for Christmas. I went and took a lesson, and the guy said, girls don't play rock and roll. I felt, what the fuck is this?
Joan Jett didn't want to be Joni Mitchell. Joan wanted to rock.
I said, I want to form an all-girl band because it's never been done. Rolling Stone hated the Runaways.
A lot of the criticism was very misogynistic.
It went from cute, sweet, to slut.
My wife said, I've been reading about Joan Jett. I think she's significant.
I was pretty much a mess.
She was drinking. She was hanging out with Sid Vicious.
But he saw something. I don't know what it was.
And that was the beginning of Black Heart Records.
We got back 23 rejection letters saying, maybe if she loses the guitar, tell me I can't do something, and you'll make sure I'm going to be doing it. I need a fresh start, let's go back to the top. Look, it's real. We're good.
Whenever they appear to be at odds, wait until it blows over, because 5 minutes later, they're acting like it never happened.
Can't you just keep your thoughts to yourself?
Best friends are supposed to annoy you a little bit.
I'll tell you the truth about this girl.
She didn't care about the press conferences and the parties. To her, playing was what it was all about.
You mix that together and you've got, like, a Molotov cocktail.
We had to fight on. We knew we had what it took.
She needs to experience heartache to write about it.
Those are badass rock songs.
We all get support and love and strength from each other. The rest is history.